great ball in there, bends it inside, but Luke's more, he's only a small hand, gets in between two big centre-halves, and that's a good header down into the corner.
Well, I suppose in many ways, he never quite caught.